both ends. At least by the water on if you're by the pond. If you're at the other one, just past the ruins to the first stone should be fine.
Oh, that's cool. That's far.
Yup. That way the prize is, you know, fighting in this area. And, you know, I'm going to say go in Clan Alliance. So go ahead and leave your channels.
Who's our leader?
I don't know, you lead.
Who is team captain?
Well, let's poke up then and let's see what we got going on.
Kumar, let him lead.
Am I the leader of this group?
Well, captain means like helping out with calls, so you got to call the strat. You got to tell us what to do. You are the captain, sir. You are the general, rather.
Oh, well, there's an SG here. He can tell us what to do. Alright, so we're going to end up in an open field fight, and then they're going to have bubbles. We're going to want to keep this as ranged as possible. Use any cover we can to our advantage. If you get in a one-on-one, call it out so somebody can try to come help either range the person down or heal you.
Our destroyers can be good flankers too, so like if we're engaging the front, like if you get an opportunity to like keep a line of sight and like jump in front of them as they're pushing us, you can cripple the back line. Just don't run in there like a dummy.
Arnoff, are you a destroyer?
Pretty sure Erasmo is too.
Yeah, I'm a destroyer as well.
So we got like a good comp, 3 mages, 2 destroyers. Well, what I think we should do, because we're going to have to play the push and pull game, unless we can push the city first. If we can push the city first, let's take that and take the high ground. But if not, we'll back up and we'll just like wait for them to string out a little bit, and then we'll just push the stragglers that overextended, like wipe one or two, and then we got the advantage immediately. They got the cities. Now it's like a city raid.
They were not allowed to go into the city.
So we're just confined to fighting here?
Yes.
Take cover, guys.
Keep it ranged, use your cover. Call out your targets.
Let me give you haste, Arnold. Stop. Gotcha. Melee haste. Archery haste. Gotcha. Alright, I'm gonna go out there and throw a magma.
Causes up on the rocks.
I'm gonna AoE him. Are they focusing me?
Causes retreating. Let's push up into these rocks. We have good cover up here.
Yeah, we do. We can get Agil. All up on them. We gotta get our going for Agil. Getting back because I got waft. Keep your stats. We gotta rush her. They're pushing the high ground. We should back up.
Good cover in this building right here.
We're starting to push. Get our destroyers up front. Keep pushing, like, keep hitting them. Like, let them push into us.
Eggle's coming in.
Yeah, get him. 2 destroyers.
Ghost is pushing.
Watch out for the waft. Finish Skelly. They're messed up now.
They're retreating. Focus their backs.
Jesmyn can use some heals.
Overextended.
Rasmo can use some heals. Back up, stat up. Don't get killed.
Everybody stat up. Nobody's at full life.
Just keep pulling back. They'll push us. They think they have the advantage. Just stat up.
Let's push around the backs. Or no, they're pushing around the backside of the tower. At least two or three of them. They think it's cover, but
be ready
not.
For it. Mages
they're
are pushing, right?
They're just holding the other side.
They're pushing in. On the right. Get our destroyers out there. I got a flank on the right.
Pushing around.
Get
the
Snake
left.
Blaze. Super Thrive on the left. Focus down.
Super Thrive is the target.
Scally's pushing us. Just be wary. Kill the healer. Kill Kaza. If you're low health, back up. Watch your stats.
Super Thrive is still the target. Orc wearing mostly plate.
He's at a stat.
Make sure you guys are statting as well.
He needs some heals. Samson's heal each other. The hell are you? Heal me up too.
I don't have any binds. Hang on one second.
We need to do something quick. I'm running out of sulfur.
Trying to heal you, but I can't. You guys pull back behind the tower. Stat up. Regroup, stat up.
Anyone got any sulfur? While
yeah,
we're here.
I got some.
Trade with me, please.
I have sulfur, but I'm trying to heal you.
You're pushing.
Hurry quick. Parry up. Thank you. Focus, Scala. He's hurting. Matt on the right. Flanked on the left.
Get caught in a bubble, parry up.
causes hurt.
Shit, I lost my staff. Fuck.
Supers half. Let's push
destroyers. In, yeah, destroyers. Parry up and run through the front line. Just parry that shit. Get in the back. Focus Egil. Egil. Super. He's dead. Come on.
Drop super, guys.
I'm getting stuck.
I pulled him off of you.
Run at me. Shit. You're hurting, back up.
You gotta shake him, Rasmadon. You gotta move left and right. Turn circles.
Gotcha.
Start backing up. You guys up front are outnumbered.
Yeah, my staff broke. I don't know if anyone has an extra.
Super is behind his group.
Yeah, get him. Finish him.
Out of stam, focus super. Keep the pressure. Do not let them res him. Do not go for the res on him, but keep the pressure. Do not let them push us.
Watch up on the left, Mad Snake.
Keep pushing. They have the high ground, but we can push them. They're outnumbered now.
I need some cross heals.
Continue statting.
I need some cross heals.
Focus anybody that goes for the res on him, guys.
Make sure to keep your food up.
Range attacks, guys. Range attack. Resing super. Super is out.
Get mad.
Mad Snake plays as the target, he's... guys.
Pushing him.
Continue pushing. Kaza on the right. Eggle's overextended. He's in us. Ranged him down. Do not melee. Pull back and range.
Get the res on Eggle. On Mad Snake.
If Egil is on you, parry up and let us range him down.
Parry up, smoke.
Egil's way overextended into us. Focus him, guys. Ranged attack.
Xbox hurting.
Kaz is on the right.
Xbox is hurting.
Eggle is the target. Ranged attacks. Do not melee fuck each other. Do not release the pressure on them.
I just got killed.
I'm on Eli. All that's left is Kaza. Focus them.
Get the res up on me if you can. While they're
going
not
down.
Focused.
Kaza's in our back line.
I'm keeping Eli and X-Bot under control. I need heals.
Watch out, on your back. Don't get killed. No.
Eli is on me.
Don't get killed on your back. Eli's on your back.
Eli's in the back, guys. So is Kaza.
Looks like we lost this might, unless we get some reses. See if you can get res up.
Res people.
Tony, res.
before he sticky
bags. You have tons of HP, just go for it.
You're gonna have to move around. You don't have time to res now. Make sure you're statting smoke. Make sure you're casting.
Jeez. How are we?
Sad face. Good game, though.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. My staff broke that whole... Like, basically, when we pushed him up there, I didn't have
a
staff.
I think so.
I couldn't transfer. I couldn't do anything.
I think we really turned it around when they tried to do some reses, because I got some really nice hits.
Please.
Open field fights, res... Everybody ran out of regs there, by the way. I just want to let y'all know. Blanket, there was a lot of people like, oh, crap, I'm out of resin, or I'm out of sulfur, or...
Stabs.
That was a long, good fight that you guys done excellent, every one of you. I seen a lot of good moving and jiving there. In open field, it's a lot harder than, you know, running from building to building.
I think there was a lot of good heals there, too.
There was. Your team really especially was throwing some fucking really good heals. I liked when Sam and Pentonius went to the back and healed each other, except for Sam didn't have his bind ready for it, so it was a little harder. But I've seen a lot of good heals going through there that was keeping the team up. Good fights, guys.
I think I'm finally starting to understand PvP.
Well, the
same.
It's definitely good practice, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. Do y'all want to do one more and then call it, or what?
Yeah, let's do it since we're here already.
Everybody go re-reg up, because I know a lot of people that was out.
Re-armor up? All my armor was breaking, shit.
Well, Super Thrive, you were their target for like the first 5 to 10 minutes there.
I know, I was working my ass off to stay alive. My team pulled back, and I wasn't cognizant of how far they pulled back. So it was my fault for not really paying attention. I got left out in the open.
I got a little scared when I couldn't get Jasmine off me.
Yeah, that was after I ran out, so I was just being real aggressive, trying to get as much damage as I could before I ran out of stamina.
And there's a few times that Samson and Kumar did not see me behind them, and I got like 3 or 4 good shots on their back.
I like how when they tried to hide in the corner over there, Kaza, you went to that one side where you could just straight AOE on them, and then Eli drug them out with the wall of force.
Do you guys have
and then they was just
here?
Dropping crazy. Yeah, we did.
What direction?
It's behind the Mage's Guild.
All right, thanks.
Yeah, that wasn't pretty.
Well, y'all were really good until, I don't know, once you fell, it was pretty bad.
Yeah, it was, man.
Your team just started falling apart. I will say that was the quietest commanders that I have seen tonight.
Who was the commanders?
It was Attila and Arnoff.
Oh, man, you should have said some of them. I'd have been taking orders.
It was a good fight. It was really, I think it was worth, everybody's skills.
You want to run it back? Maybe best of 3?
Oh, Kumar, you got killed. You want a second chance?
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, if we lost, it's even.
I do.
I think we can win.